clue as to who he's looking for. And if you read the whole story, Jesus never shows up anywhere in the story till it's completely over and done with, and the guy has looked like a dummy in front of everybody up there, and he finally just stands up and says, well, I'll tell you what I do know, and he walks away, and when he finally gets away, then Jesus said, all I want to see is if you would admit what you do know. Wow. If you could stand on what you do know, and then Jesus begins to talk to him. There are some times that God will put you in the middle of something and withdraw himself just to see if you are willing to stand on the things that you do know. Just to see if you will stand there and say, his parents are standing there looking at it. They're all trying to give him a hard way. We know this man. You know what? I'm going to tell you something. If you want to meet religious people, let God do something in your life.
Amen.
You'll find religious people real fast. Well, that can't be right because I know what that girl has done, and I know God couldn't do that for her. Oh, God wouldn't use him like that. I know what you were when you were a kid. I know things you did when you were a kid.
Sure.
Well, they haven't been to Bible school, but God can't use them in those ways.
Thank you, Lord.
What I'm trying to say is you'll find religious people real fast. You need to avoid religious people and hang around with relationship people. So they back the parents into a corner. The parents are intimidated because they don't have answers. The parents don't have enough sense to figure all this out. And so they are intimidated by what they don't know. Folks, I'm telling you something. We can look at, but it is so easy when we come to church and the preacher says, let's worship God, and we're struggling with it, I don't know. It's easy to be intimidated. When they want us to walk in faith, it's easy to be intimidated because we got situations, and I know what it's supposed to be, but I know what it really is, and I don't know what to do about it, and I don't know why. And the devil stands there and says, bro, you really don't want to worship God. Maybe you need to back off just a little bit and figure this out. Maybe you need to ease up just a little bit till you get all this worked out. And his parents are intimidated by what they don't know.